3 days a fucking thing. I don't care what anyone says. We're gonna make this a holiday that keeps going and going and rolling and rolling. And it's gonna be more and more fun every fucking year, which I don't know how it's possible, but this is the best time of my life. It's called Don't Trust Me. Thank you.
We grew up here in Colorado. Just one second. How do you guys grow up here in Colorado?
Man, we're so amazingly thankful to be from the state where you guys support live music like no other state. Honestly, every other band, you can ask the main, you can ask Joe Valance and Bray. Colorado is their favorite stop on tour. You guys are amazing. Thanks. We want to give a big shout out to everybody who's been to Strong. Give it up for everybody who works here at the Mission Ballroom and AG. Please tip the local bartender. They're rocking. This is the best venue to play. We want to give it up for Big, our manager, Gabe Apodaca, who put this whole show on. Gabe Apodaca. Adam Stroll from AEG.
Yes.
KTCL, who put our music on before we know anything of what we were doing.
And last but not least, Smash Mouth. Don't forget, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Get paid. It's called Don't Trust Me. Help me out here.
Black dress with the tights underneath. I got the breath of the last cigarette on my teeth. And she's an actress, but she ain't got no mean. She's got money from her parents and the trust fund back east. To times, always pressing in your cheeks.
Won't trust the hoe, won't trust the hoe, won't trust.
coming back next year. Come the fuck out. Love you guys. Peace.